Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As Rakhi is coming up next weekend, I thought of giving you guys 5 really easy outfit ideas that incorporate everyday since style. So let's get started. In my first look, I wore this kurti with an asymmetric hemline with my favorite pair of rug jeans combined with these gorgeous pair of Afghani earrings to complete the look. I think accessories play a major role in dressing up. Next, I wore this long flowy kurti, which has to be my favorite. All of us have something like this in our wardrobe, which is so easy and light. Love the royal blue embroidery, which gives the perfect pop of color to the outfit. And of course, these beautiful antique earrings to go with it. Next is this tulip pants set in the most perfect yellow. This outfit is so bright, comfortable, yet different at the same time. And these light earrings with beads are so hassle-free and the perfect accessory. I personally love wearing maxis in solid colors. You'd be traveling on Rakshabandhan to your relative's place, and this will give you the right amount of breeze as well as edge in the summer heat, and also an escape from your same old kurtis. These long earrings which I wore give it the perfect boho look. Lastly, I combined a white shirt which I got from Sarojini and this beautiful skirt from my local market for the final look, paired with this woven tribal choker, without which the outfit would have been incomplete. Love how this look turned out. All the beautiful accessories I am wearing are from Frontier Jewelers. You can find them on Instagram. I leave their link in the description. They also give jewelry on rent, which I think is great. It's run by the most hardworking girl and they have such stunning pieces. Do check them out. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up and tell me your favorite look in the comments below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.